Document Builder is the fast and easy way to make employee documents. Document Builder allows you to create your own templates for your documents. This video describes how you can create document templates for Salary Increment Letter. Document Builder uses the Mail Merge feature in Microsoft Word, so it's necessary to have Microsoft Word installed. Let me show you how to prepare a document template for the Salary Increment Letter. I'll use this template to create salary increment letters in the future. So, you have to create the template only once. Step 1. Create a salary increment letter in Microsoft Word with sample data. The document can run into as many pages as you want. Step 2. Open up Document Builder and choose Create Template. Step 3. Pick the fields that you want to appear in the salary increment letter. Step 4. Click Finish to create a template file in Microsoft Word. Step 5. Now, copy the contents from the sample salary increment letter into the template file. Step 6. Replace sample data with mail merge fields in the template file. Step 7. Save the file. The template file is now ready. Step 8. Upload the file to Document Builder. Now, the file is available to all the users to create salary increment letters. Now, you can create salary increment letters with Document Builder instantly. Check out the video on how to create documents with Document Builder. Document Builder makes it extremely easy to make employee documents like salary increment letter. With Document Builder, a lot of data from attend HRM can be brought into your documents to make information-rich documents in your own custom formats.